Hello, I'm Christina Baer. The state attorney general's office has spent nearly $500,000 on a three-year investigation into allegations of racial discrimination within the state police. Activists have called on the state to release its report on the investigation. New Jersey began accepting public comment on a proposal to phase out gas-burning vehicle sales over the next dozen years. The proposal would require zero-emission vehicles to account for 43% of vehicle manufacturers' light-duty vehicle sales.